Bless you, Valley Family Church. My name is Ben Farrell, CEO and president of an advertising agency in Tulsa, Oklahoma. I want to talk to you about Beth and Jeff Jones and the vision of the Basics with Beth television program. I've been working in media with supporting God's anointed servants for many, many years. I remember one lady named Joyce Meyer. Her and Dave felt like they could really help more people through television, and they wanted to be on every city, every nation, every day. We took about 15 years traveling all over the world, and we just about accomplished that goal. And now here to think about the power of television and the anointing that is on Beth Jones and the beautiful program they've created. They are anointed to leverage technology to reach the world. My agency has been so aware of the problem we have in terms of the lack of the knowledge of the Bible. One recent study showed that we have a biblical literacy crisis in America, much less the world. Many of the people that said they have Bibles said they only a third of them read it once a week. There is such a need to have the Basics with Beth television program to teach the Bible principles that are going to help us live a life in this world. You know, if you look at Iran, for instance, the Basics with Beth is on the Jot TV in Iran, and this is the fastest growing Christian population in the world, according to one global society. It's actually growing at 19.7% of year, the Christian population. Can you imagine? And they are loving Beth Jones' teaching. In fact, they gather together in homes and families to watch Najat TV and watch the Basics with Beth. Najat really wants Beth on every single day. The response has been so great. So we see the need is so desperate to learn the Word of God, the Basics, and to see the mission field is white with harvest. We just believe there's only limiting by the resources that Jeff and Beth have to put behind this program. So we ask you to just really pray about supporting this. TBN, Daystar, all of the networks see the freshness and the beauty of this program and want it. That we're only limited by the resources. It's not Christian entertainment, it's teaching the basics of the Bible, which is what we need in this country and certainly in the world like Iran. So we're saying to you, please consider and pray about your most generous support. We're working with the program to help it get better support from the audience, and it hopefully will be able to pay for itself as it goes along. But we need you right now because the harvest is white and the networks are clamoring for a fresh new program like the Basics with Beth. So God bless you. Thank you, Beth and Jeff, Amanda, for all that you do and your team. We love you and we are for you. We have another client who's a dear friend of mine, Rick Renner. Rick came to us about a year ago and we worked with him to produce a program for Response. And in just a first month or two, we saw a positive ROI in his program. So we know television can work and the audience can pay and support for Basics with Beth. He's a prolific teacher, just like Beth, and he wants to see a revival of the Bible. So we're all in the same cause of a revival of the Bible. Let's see what Rick has to say about Beth.
My name is Rick Renner, and it's my privilege to say a word on behalf of Beth Jones. I love the ministry of Beth Jones. Her teaching is so sound. It is so systematic. It is very contemporary. I just love to watch Beth. She really has something to say, and she's enjoyable to watch. Her doctrine is solid. Her life is solid. Her ministry, her marriage. I'm telling you, Beth is like the best package. And if you're considering supporting Beth or broadcasting her program, whatever it is you're thinking about, I cannot give you a high enough recommendation for Beth Jones. She's really the cream of the crop. That's my opinion, and I hope that's helpful to you today.
Now let me sing a blessing. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. make His face to shine upon you, be gracious unto you. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May He lift up His countenance on you and give you peace. And give you peace.